master candidates for the College of Liberal Arts and Social Sciences. Will the candidates for graduation with a bachelor's degree please come forward? From the African American Studies program, Dr. James Conyers will present their candidate for graduation.
Dean Tillis, on behalf of the faculty of the African American Studies program, it is an honor and a privilege to present our very first candidate for the bachelor's degree in African American Studies.
Presentation of bachelor's degrees for the Department of African American Studies.